is Alice Smith Brown with today's Vacation in a Minute. With timeshares, most people tend to spend about $40,000 over a 15-year period just to own a timeshare to be able to go travel anywhere they want to go. But with a Coastal Vacations package, you get a timeshare card in it, meaning you have the same advantage to be able to travel to those same locations, those various destinations, and only spending the taxes on the room. So people, when you think about a timeshare, $40,000 or the $1,295 for a Coastal Vacations Lifetime package, it's a no-brainer.